South, mafioso,
DK,
loco,
yeah,
Cashville,
get him,
yeah.
What's going on, world? It's your man, D-Tape, man. Cashville's on D-Tape, man. Thanksgiving night. Let's see how we doing. We eating, man. So what it's about. You know, shout out to Prospects Perspective. My man, you know, got the television show, Clay. Little Al. Y'all be looking for me, D-Tape. Oh, you still here, man? Alright. Well, while you here, I'm going to give you a quick autobiography of Tape. You know what I mean? Basically a platinum recording artist, relations of 50 Cent and G.O. and family. Shout out to Future, shout out to Rocco. You know, just doing this music thing, man. Basically just grinding, you know what I mean? From a prospect's perspective.
Money like me.
Look, it's the yellow fella, better tell your friends about time.
Okay.
I think I'ma pay my new Benz right. My trying high swing by my night, boy, I blow out with the Cali. Buddy haters, my 24 scrubbing, they said they wouldn't fit, but I'm like Mr. Magic, I gotta do it big. I'm still the kid with baguettes on my neck too. Just keep on talking, I'ma show you what this do. Respect it or check it, get stripped butt naked, it's hectic. I'm in Texas flexing my new necklace. Fix your backpack or I'm blasting this cat. Any one of your homies want it, only I smash cats at the club, popping bottles at the bar.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, Tay. So how long you been in this game, man?
Man, I've been doing this thing about 15 years. About 15 to 20.
Man, I'm talking about
about 20, at least 20, because I was doing the MC Hammer. The MC Hammer painting, the book about me.
You go way back.
At the talent show.
Hey, Tay, I even remember coming off tour with Cash Money and everything.
Right.
That was
the anger management tour.
The anger management tour. I remember all that right there. We go way back.
Actually, that was Cash Money and
36 Mafia.
I know. I've been all around the United States.
Well,
all
right.
On a tour with 50 now. But that's what put my story together. You know what I mean? My resume is a rap. You know what I mean?
And see, you go way back with groups like Mafioso and things.
No, what it do, low, free low.
Yeah.
Come out.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. You grind with them on the Tennessee to Texas. Now that you ripped that, you know.
Man, it's just really about dedication, man. Dedication to it. Even when nobody else see your dream, you gotta see it and make it come true. You know, put it into perspective. A lot of people don't see your dream. So sometimes some people try to tell you how they see you doing something. So just stay focused on what you see yourself doing and go for it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, for real, dedication.
Man, I see how y'all doing around here too, like, man.
Ooh. Ooh. We're trying to eat before we eat. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's coming. So y'all be ready, man.
Alright.
From a prospect's perspective. So I'll be Clay. We out here.
I know you seen me on TV with 50 bucking bass. Chief, you nick, lean up. What the f you think? It's DJ the yellow fella, better tell your friends about me. If you poppin' monkey right, I'm gonna spin by the G. Look, me and my fioso a home away from home. In the ATL shouting with some thick red bones. Too dirty, got him twerking. Mall got him bouncing. I'm in back of Magic City touching. Blowing out, so your mama let me feel it. Turn around and drop it to you. Claim you know what you're doing, so show me how you pop it. So in Dallas, I got boppers too. Lexi up in Texas. Tammy got Pumani in Miami for my necklace. I don't play no games, man. From the window to the wall, on the sink to the stove. Show that I'ma break y'all. Put it on the floor, girl.
Put that thing on the floor. Put that.